Manhattan. No traffic signals, car accidents, at least